This piece that I'm about to play is by American composer Richard Purvis. Richard Purvis was the organist at Grace Cathedral in San Francisco for a number of years, and his music is really a staple in the modern American organ literature that exists today. And this is Greensleeves, his take on it. And the story behind this arrangement is that while he was serving in World War II, that he took various elements from his experiences and put them into this composition. For example, you will hear multiple times throughout the piece various motifs such as this. And the entire piece is built upon the foundation of consistent eighth notes and quarter notes. And eventually it just becomes a thunderous. And it is rumored that that is based on the sounds of the heavy artillery and lower frequencies that you would hear out in the battlefield. So with that and the bugle call all incorporated into this wonderful arrangement that really showcases the wonderful mutations we have and the beautiful lush strings, here is Richard Purvis's Greensleeves.